I'm out of here.
This video is the biggest load of hoo-ha I've ever seen. Why do you insist we watch this stupid thing?
Am I the only one who understands the complexities of this ambitious cinematic masterpiece? This movie isn't stupid! You're stupid!
Oh, Billy, why you gotta be like that?
So, do you like my unicorns? Stupid unicorns. More tea? Friends here have been manufactured. More tea? Manufactured. I overworked, underpaid, seamstresses in a broken-down factory someplace outside Detroit. Come on now, it's not that bad. Right. Can't you take the truth? 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 Or would you prefer your lies? Toughen up! Toughen up. Enchanted oats? Ha! Mustard. You get it at the grocery store. So-called friends? Stuffed. Senor Gomez? Manufactured.
Factured.
Overworked, underpaid seamstresses.
I hate my job.
In a broken-down factory. Detroit.
What's your permission then?
Got it. All right. Let's get this over with. I'm right behind you.
You're watching the paint dry?
Shh! This is the best part.
Anything else?
Let's see. Let the dogs out. Change clothes. Watch paint dry. Ooh!
You'll have to share your room with Mandy.
Yay! Here it is. Home sweet home.
What a dump. Have I mentioned that I hate your bed?
That's okay. You're sleeping on the floor.
Billy, maybe we should let Mandy unpack by herself.
Yeah, she's fine.
Okay. It's your funeral, man.
Mandy, you're living here now. Can you believe it?
I believe you should shut up.
It's gonna be so much fun. We'll have a parade. train, we'll watch TV, we'll play tag, we'll take to China, we'll crochet, we can even get married, we'll go to the zoo, we'll have a staring contest. Oh, I know! You can make me jambalaya!
How was your stupid day?
Stupid fine.
This isn't working, Grim.
Ask him personal things about himself, his hopes and dreams, and be nice.
Billy, we've known each other now for what seems like a nightmarish eternity. And though I insult and lie to you daily, steal your stuff, make fun of you, your family, and anyone that looks like you, I still don't feel like I know you. Why don't you tell me more about yourself?
If I told you, you wouldn't understand. I'm a very complex and multi-layered person. But if you really want to know more about me, it's all here in my new autobiography, hot off the presses, complete and unabridged.
Isn't there anything you want to talk about?
No. Don't go. You can keep your dirty money.
See you tomorrow.
Mandy!
Okay, who are you?
Hi, I'm Mandy. Wanna play?
No, thanks.
Play, play, play!
And by the way... I'm Mandy. Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello?
What have I done? Everybody has vanished off the face of the earth. Because of that last dumb wish, I'm alone now. No Billy, no Grim, no Grim's mom, nobody. Perfect. Shouldn't you be playing outside or something? Bring it on. Well?
I'm afraid of you!
Well, that takes care of that. She was alone, frightened. So I thought I'd ask her how she was. So she told me. And told me. And told me. And told me. I was being consumed, word by word, sentence by sentence, with no end in sight. In that moment, I just knew one thing. If I was to survive, it had to stop. So I told her, shut